you. And that's for you.
Right after door, हम लोगों ने decide किया. बहुत ही spontaneous decision था और you know obviously our relationship has evolved so much after that. लेकिन एक दिन हम लोग dinner कर रहे थे, I think सब साथ में और discuss किया कि why don't we do रक्षा बंधन, you know, because our relationship has evolved to that stage now and it's been fun, so we do it seriously after that.
और ये बिल्कुल casual तौर पे start हुआ, but what became fun was the fact that even though I have a sister, she lives in the states, so काफी साल हो गए थे कि किसी ने राखी के त्यौहार पे राखी बांध ली, so I said why not we start this, we did it 5 years ago and we've been doing it. I'm sure it doesn't hurt because you see more back there, but the timing is nice,
yes.
More than anything else.
Yes.
If we do a film release every year, then we're going to tie Rakhi on camera every year.
Yes.
How about
that? Oh God.
Oh.
You need to make one. Our next film, actually, there should be a Rakhi song. Then you should be the guest of your brother.
I'm trying to think frantically.
I can't think of one.
Brother sister songs that you know, when the brother sending the sister away, Jari, Behna, Ja, and stuff like that.
Oh God.
But already your wedding is done. So
yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. I think that the relationship, especially relationships between families and you know traditional festivals like this and things are celebrated so beautifully in our Hindi films. So there are a million films where you can
pick. I'll pick all of Rishi Das films. How
about that? Yeah, exactly.
Perfect. So, relationship.
So yeah. Right.